Well, we're outside Nottingham Arena with a bunch of fans who are all hiding. Come in, come in, come in, come in. First of all, can I get everybody to introduce themselves and obviously tell us what team you support?
So I'm Andy from the Nottingham Panthers.
Nathan, Nottingham Panthers.
Wendy, Nottingham Panthers.
I'm Paul, Nottingham Panthers.
I'm Martin, Nottingham Panthers.
I'm Rich Buxton, Nottingham Panthers.
Alison, Nottingham Panthers.
Lisa, Nottingham Panthers.
Daniel, Nottingham Panthers.
Well done, that was pretty good there, moving that mic about.
Thank you.
First of all, can we ask what this dress attire is all about today?
So, because Klanger said about the rainbow theme, we thought, well, unicorns support the rainbow quite well, so we've gone for the unicorn theme as well.
Excellent.
Get the rainbow theme going for this weekend.
Excellent idea. In terms of the game this afternoon, what do you think the scoreline's going to be? Are you confident you'll get through?
2-1.
2-1?
2-1 as well.
3-2.
No idea.
So long as Belfast win, because we're on a European tour then, I believe.
And what have you made of the Nottingham Panthers season overall?
It's not been the best.
It's been a bit up and down, so I think that's probably the best way to put it, up and down. So,
if I was to ask you who you would want as a new coach, who would you pick?
No idea.
No idea?
I don't know. Probably bring back Corey, but I don't think he'll come. Rick's doing a pretty good job, I think, at the minute. So Rick Strachan, so he's doing a really good job. So probably with a bit of assistance from some of the players we've got. So whether them step up to play coach. But yeah, so give him another chance. I think he's doing really well so far.
And the first game this afternoon, of course, is Giants and Guildford. Who do you think's winning that, if you're being honest? And what do you think the scoreline will be?
Giants.
We want Giants to win.
Giants.
Guys, enjoy your weekend. Best of luck, and hopefully we'll see you in the final.
Thank you.
Thank you.